will discuss how shifting the waveform affects the Fourier coefficients. So Valerie has drawn an arbitrary waveform for us, and you can see it doesn't really exactly line up with the origin here. So if we go through and calculate all of these coefficients, it would take a lot of calculation. We can shift the waveform to actually make these calculations a little bit simpler, but we have to see how they affect the coefficients. So let's say we want to shift this waveform and make it symmetric across the XY axis, so an even waveform. So now it's an even waveform, but how does it affect each of these coefficients? Well, A0 is a DC component. Shifting left to right doesn't change the average value. So that's actually going to be the same. An and Bn are coefficients for the sine and the cosine components. Because we shift over time, those would change. However, it turns out that this value will actually stay the same because it is broken up into these two components. It will be the same value even if you shift left and right. Let's say we want to shift downward. So let's say we had this waveform and we want to shift it downward because we want to make it an odd waveform. Something like that. So now it's an odd waveform, which is a little bit easier for us to calculate the coefficients. But how does it affect each of these? This time we've shifted the value. So the DC value definitely changed. So this will change. But we haven't shifted right or left on the time domain. So the coefficients for the sine and cosine terms will be the same, actually. And directly following that, if A and B are exactly the same, then Cn will also be exactly the same. When we're calculating the harmonics for a waveform, the important values are A0 and Cn. We see that Cn is the same regardless of if you shift left and right or up and down. So that's good for calculation. If you shift left and right, the DC value is the same, so it has no effect on that calculation. But if you shift up and down, you are changing the DC value, so you just have to look at that one coefficient and make sure you adjust that one. So if we're shifting left and right, the only effect is on An and Bn, but if we're looking at Cn, it has no effect, so we can shift that easily and it won't affect our calculations for harmonics. However, if we shift up and down, we have to account for the DC change, but the value of Cn will be identical.